that's what we're going to be playing today. So,
what's up, my little bakers? It's your little friend, your best friend, your best couple together, your besties, Doe 1000 and Lunar.
Yes. Go check out our channel, and if you want to know, link will be in the description down below.
If we even know how to send links.
Yeah, you basically are a survivor with one beast, and the beast has to capture all the survivors, and you have to escape by hacking 5 computers.
You have to put them in those capsules, in case, just to let you guys know if you never flee the facility.
Yeah.
Okay, you can press C to crawl and E to interact.
And you have E and Q. Oh!
And you have to hack all of the computers.
Yeah.
Light is from you.
Yes. Because I have a green hammer. I got so many hammers. I wish I could donate one.
I wish you could give me one too.
I think I have a blue one. I'm not sure.
Oops, I made an error again.
Yeah, I have a blue one. It's called Sky Pixel. Everybody. Oh, an error. I'm coming. Two errors. Mwahaha. I will come.
You're not coming after me, are you?
I'll take you to the computer.
Okay. Knock me out, then. Thanks.
And let me now pass in your favor because I'm getting my revenge.
Yeah, that's
I'm tired of people hurting us.
Yeah, you're really angry.
Yes. I'm angry.
Let me know. Leave your comment below if you guys have played Flee the Facility. I can't speak today.
You guys have played Flee the Facility.
Yes.
Okay. That was lucky. That's lucky. Am I right?
Yes.
And how did it get to one so fast? You have green light is basically because your gemstone is green.
Yeah.
So So that
was. Let me see if I can try to donate one.
So that was round one. Now we're gonna wait for round two. Now let's go to the voting hall.
Yeah.
That's a big snowball. Let's do the homestead. Can we do the homestead? I like that one. That one's my favorite. Because it's easy. Come on, Lunar.
Okay.
Hit the facility is so much fun, guys.
Yes, it's the funniest game. Well, not the funniest game, but it's fun.
She said. The facility is also fun. It's kind of easy, even though it's kind of like a big maze.
None like being the heist. Okay.
I don't like being the beast. I like being the survivor.
So, bye!
Me and Lunar are survivors. I like doing that. It's funny. Are you making that sound what I made?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay. That's funny. Am I right? Okay, I'm in the house.
I'm in the thing I'm gonna call the big building with all the hay.
The beast is in the same house. I am going out. I'm gonna look for that house that has the hay. For some reason, I don't see it. Just to let you guys know, my sneezes scare Lunar.
Oh.
Yeah, you remember when we were at school and my sneeze scared me. You'd always jump from them. But it's okay. Stupid car again. Why does the car have to show up in my video? After this round, we're gonna end the video.
Oh, I made the beast fall off so mean.
Hey, that sounds funny. That is funny to imagine.
Yes, I'm hacking one and it's. Yep, I didn't make no error.
Thank God. But are you in the room that, like, house with the, like, messed up stuff? Are you? Because, to be honest, I don't really know. No. If I was in there, I would have had a fit. I'm too scared.
I saw one last computer.
Where is it?
I'll make an error so you can go to it.
But what if the beast follows it?
make an error.
I accidentally did.
Well, now I have to follow it. There. I haven't been in the bush maze in a while. I found the last one. I found the last computer, Lunar. I'm gonna skip it. Okay. Okay. I think I heard the heartbeat.
No!
I'm waiting for you. Where are you?
I'm in the tall hay. Not the tall hay, but like the tall hedges. The tall grass. Oh my gosh, I'm going so fast.
Guys, I'm gonna pause the video until I save Luna. Okay, guys, we're back. So both of us escaped.
Yes.
I'm really happy about that. So yeah, let us know what you guys think about our video, and
yes.
Let us know if you want more. Okay, bye, guys. See you later.